driven high?
No. I didn't have my license the last time I got high.
I used to drive high. Not off weed.
Off what?
Oh, off other stuff.
Okay.
Like a savage. I've only drove high off of two things. One was weed, which was in combination with another thing. And the other thing was something called Fenibut. It's legal. Like, you don't need a prescription for it. But don't ever do it though.
Okay.
It lasts 10 to 16 hours.
Wow.
Isn't that crazy?
That's long.
Yeah. But it's like, it's similar effects to Xanax, Klonopin, and Valium, you know that? So, yeah. No, I haven't. Only drug I've ever been doing these days is CBD to help me sleep, that's it.
Nice.
Yeah. You ever done CBD, baby?
Yeah.
Cibida?
Cibida.
Yeah. But it has no THC, because I don't like weed. The effects from it. Yeah.
Right, you said it, like, makes you, like...
Loosening,
yeah.
Unless I'm on like a drug like Klonopin or kind of butt or whatever. You know.
Mm-hmm.
I remember I did that only once though, of like weed and kind of butt of driving, because that was heading to.
Turn left at the traffic light.
That was, I went to Ryan's house for a Christmas party, right?
Mm-hmm.
And that's in Worcester, because Ryan now lives there.
Right.
That was this past, I think it was December, something like that. I don't remember.
Well, that's in Christmases.
Why am I so silly, honey? That's a neat car. Looks disgusting and amazing at the same time, you know what I mean? And, how you doing, baby?
Pretty good, honey.
Yeah, good. And we, and I
turn
I
left
brought
on Kachituate Road, then take the
down.
First left.
Mm-hmm.
So me and her went there. And then...
Turn left at the traffic light.
Hi, baby. Yeah, she and I went there, but the thing is like, I promised to... Or, it was a thing where, like, Shane gave an open invitation to, like, me, Cam, and Nick to watch this new Star Wars movie with Shane, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
You've seen them, right?
I saw that one in theaters twice.
Yeah. So I was gonna, even though I had that plan, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I was gonna make sure I saw it, you know what I mean? He said that the night before.
Right.
The reason why
mile,
is because
keep right to Worcester Street.
And his younger brother had a, what's it called, routine or whatever? That every time a new Star Wars movie comes out, they both have to be the first ones to see it together. You know what I mean?
That's cute. I did that with my uncle.
So, now since he can't do that anymore, that was going to be the first time ever that it would be without him. You know what I mean?
That's sad.
I know. So,
keep
that's
right
why I wanted
to... Keep Worcester Street.
Oh, I'm a silly goose, honey. You love my driving. Ah, thank you. That was sad. But, yeah, so that's
in
depressing
three quarters
stuff,
of
so
a
I wanted to be hit there.
Arrive at TGI
right.
Fridays on
so
the
me
ride.
And Nick ended up choosing to go. And Cam was supposed to go too, but Cam, I don't know if I mentioned it before, of, like, part of the story or whatever, but Cam, he was ridiculous in only hanging out with the girl he was dating, who was an abusive dad. Girlfriend, and he would like never hang out with any more of his friends because she
in
hated
one half
every
mile,
single
Arrive at TGI Fridays on the right.
One of Cam's friends who's a gay guy named Jake. So anyways, Cam was supposed to join us or whatever, but then he ended up canceling last minute to hang out with her.
Right.
So. Yeah, but moral of the story, when I had, why the hell was I that stupid to take Venerbut? I only took a tiny dosage though, but still, you know what I mean?
Arriving at TGI Fridays on the run.
That night, and then also end up going after, or then at Ryan's, I was like, you know what, fuck it, I'll take a hit of like their vape pen, you know what I mean?
Right.
And I did that too, and I'm sensitive to it, so. And I drove up from all the way from Worcester to there, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know what I mean, baby.
Yeah.
Yeah. Baby. I was here last night, TGI Fridays, baby.
Nice.
Yeah.
What'd you get?
Pussy, no kidding.
Nice.
You're the only pussy I get, baby. But, no, I got burger and fries.
Nice.
Five Guys, burgers and fries. No, that was, what we did was much better than Five Guys. Huh? That was good. That was cute, right? Do you like that?
I did.
Yeah.
Spontaneous.
Yeah. I'm just an impulsive, spontaneous freak. So that's why I do that, you know? Like going around places. Especially with my kids. You ready to get real with me, Sophie? Hopefully your stepdad will actually do that. Say my cutie.
See you on Wednesday.
Alright, have a drive safe.
I will.
What? Shut
up. I'll tell you if I get home safe.
Alright, baby. Yes, I will too.
Okay.
I'm gonna play a video game. Bye, beautiful. My cutie. My cutie.
Bye.
Bye, hon.
Turn left, then take the first right.
Thank you.
then take the first left.
Take it back. You know you don't mean that. And you swore. I got some shit I gotta express to you. I've been in love with you more than once. Shine on me like the morning sun. No, she don't think she's the only one. She can't think she's the only one. Crazy how things change, I just don't know. Cause I can't change till you change me first. Cause only God knows, only God knows. Cause only God knows, only God knows. On the way home, I got a call like, nigga, where the fuck you been at all night? Fuck you been? And God know that I like all types. So all assumptions probably alright. I tried a lot, but I ain't got the skills. Cause if I do, it probably get me killed. On the way home, Jesus grabbed the wheel. Only God knows just how I feel. I've been in love with you more than once. Shine on me like the morning sun. No, she don't think she's the only one. She can't think she's the only one. Crazy how things change, I just don't know. I can't change till you change me first. Cause only God knows, only God knows. Cause only God knows, only God knows.
If I get you back, I bet not never play again. Last time I spent the night, she might not let me stay again. This shit fucking up my focus, let me meditate again. Got me trying to pop a pill so I can levitate again.
I'm aware. will you?
I love you.
Where?
What?
Show me. Where is this love? I can't see it. I can't touch it. I can't feel it. I can hear it. I can hear some words, but I can't do anything with your easy words. Whatever you say, it's too late.
Please don't do this.
It's done. I would have loved you forever.
I think I'd be good the sedative. Anything to fucking stop the trembling. Baby, put a bullet in my brain. Waste of fucking space, I guess I was just replaced. Put in headphones, don't wanna talk to you. Don't take it personal, I always feel uncomfortable. Well, I guess it's just a part of me. Hard to breathe when I'm at these parties. This is not a life with the loss of your affection.
Arriving at home on the left. Thank you.